Okay. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Yeah, we are here to ask you some few questions. Oh, sorry for the questions this morning, though. Thank God for meeting you in the street this morning. Just want to ask you the questions and the advice you have towards our artists and our leaders for the war in Libya. What do you have for them?
Actually, thank God I met you on the street. Shame to every celebrity out there in Nigeria. Shame to all pastors and actors and actresses. Shame on you. You are there. What is your contribution to this nation? What is your contribution to this great nation? Shame on you, every celebrity out there, most of the celebrity. You keep quiet. Your citizens are dying. You keep quiet. Your people are dying in Libya, in prison. You keep quiet. What is your celebrity? Where to talk? You cannot talk. Where to speak? You cannot speak. What is your contribution to this Niger? What is your contribution to this your country? Shame to every celebrity, especially some pastors. Shame on you. Shame, especially some actors and actresses. Shame on you. My name is Network. Ghana, Guinea, what did they call it? Senegal, Gambia. They are celebrity footballers. They are celebrity singers. They donated 800 million cedis, million cifa, 800 million cifa to buy a ticket to their citizen to return them back home with safely. But what is my celebrity out there in Nigeria? What are they doing? Shame on you, every celebrity. Shame on you. You are not a celebrity. I imagine maybe those people who is dead, who is being a carcass in the hair, is your fans. You are not even showing the most important things to the society. Shame on you, all viewers all over the world. I want you to share this thing to entire world. I'm very disappointed in my celebrity. Where to talk, they cannot talk. Where to speak, they cannot speak. Imagine our citizens out there are dying on daily basis in Libya. They cannot even contribute. What is their contribution in this Nigeria? I'm very, very annoyed. I'm disappointed in most of the celebrity out there in Nigeria. I'm disappointed. I'm totally disappointed in you. Shame on you. Shame on every pastor. Shame of every celebrity out there in Nigeria. We have to talk for your citizen. You cannot talk. We have to speak for your citizen. You cannot speak. Shame on you. My name still remains Network. I don't want to be popular, but I'm very, very annoyed. If Gambia, Senegal, Mali, a celebrity does not have a most population more than us as a celebrity. Donated, each of them donated 800 million cifa to their citizens to bring them home from Libya safely without nothing to harm them. What is a great nation like Nigeria? A celebrity remain dumb. It's like we are stuck. We are not going back. We are not going front. Imagine that day. The brava, we are dying. People were clapping. People were jubilating. How long can we realize? How long can we realize to build a nation? How long can we realize to feel a human being feelings? Shame to you, all celebrity out there in Nigeria. Shame on you. Your citizens are dying. Where to contribute? You cannot contribute. All viewers all over the world, I'm pleading to every each one of you, share this message. If you can save it on YouTube, save it. I'm very, very annoyed to every celebrity out there in Nigeria. We have to contribute, they cannot contribute. We have to talk, they cannot talk. What are their contribution in this country called Nigeria? Thank you very much. My name still remains Network. This is my message, and this is my update message. I'm very, very annoyed to see my celebrity quick quiet. Shame on you.
Thanks, sir. You're welcome, sir.